regret, French president fed up, tells refugee to go back to your country. French president fed up, tells refugee to go back to your country. It looks like even left-leaning politicians in Europe are finally starting to wake up to the problems with unregulated immigration. French President Emmanuel Macron campaigned on a platform of open borders for refugees, not too different from his counterpart Angela Merkel in Germany. However, the young president was just captured on camera walking back that stance, and appeared to tell a Moroccan Muslim woman with an expired visa to go back to your country. In an exchange in front of news cameras last week, Macron was confronted by the immigrant but took a surprisingly stern tone. The woman said her parents lived in France and that she wanted to remain in the country, despite being out of status. Macron disregarded the woman's argument and asked her to leave France, explained the Daily Caller. Macron, of course, spoke French during the interaction, but his words were translated by several news sources. If you are not in danger, you should go back to your country, the 39-year-old president stated. You are not in danger in Morocco. The woman insisted that she should be allowed to stay, despite not having a valid visa. I cannot give French papers to everyone who doesn't have them, Macron responded. How would I deal with the people who are already here and can't find a job? That was a remarkably common sense, and dare we say conservative sounding, answer to an emotional immigrant. It's also a bit different from the tone Macron took during his campaign. Presidential candidate Emmanuel Macron on Tuesday welcomed the policy led by Chancellor Angela Merkel in favor of the reception of refugees, reported the French-language newspaper Le Parisien back in January, according to a translation. Confusing terrorists with asylum seekers, with refugees, any form of migration, is a profound moral, historical and political error, Macron stated at the time. However, reality may have changed his views, if only slightly. In October, an undocumented Tunisian immigrant murdered two French women in Marseille. The Islamic State terrorist group took credit for that killing. The criminal had apparently been arrested just days before, but released. Other terrorist attacks have also recently occurred. We will take the most severe measures. We will do what we must do, President Macron declared shortly after, according to news site The Local. Father. It's amazing how dealing with the real world has a tendency to chip away at leftist views. Macron won't be confused with Donald Trump anytime soon, but hopefully this video is a sign that he's finally facing the hard facts about open borders and unlimited immigration. Please press share on Facebook if you stand for sensible border policies.